ห้าในภัยหายกลายปีเมียนกาประกาศระบบกระทรวงการเงียเอาสถาบันรัฐเจริญมันตรัยจบกิจสัญญาหนึ่งมันตรัยกรอบคันก็เคยทำเมียนสถาบันมวยจำนวนเมียนกาประกาศจิตสัตย์เนี่ยได้ใบเจริญมันตรัยประลองเอาโจกรอบคันได้ไล่แต่กระทรวงบริการมวยกดได้เหมือนเมียนกาประลองเจริญประกาศจิตสัตย์เนี่ยเต้นี่จีปัญหามวยได้เพื่อไอปะปวลตัดดอลกุลยุบายรอบบริรัฐพิบาลกรอบกาดังนวมរបស់សម្ដេចតេជោនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រី
ប៉ោលប៉ោលប៉ោលប៉ោលដែនមិច
ប្រភពច្បាស់ការបានឲ្យដឹងថាមានអំពើពុករលួយជំវិញការជ្រើសរើសមន្ត្រីក្របខ័ណ្ឌចំនួន66នាក់នៅក្នុងក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មប្រភពច្បាស់ការពីមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មក្នុងលក្ខខណ្ឌមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះបានទម្លាយប្រាប់ទូរទស្សន៍អនឡាញ TNM នៅថ្ងៃទី3ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2023នេះថាការជ្រើសរើសមន្ត្រីកម្មសិក្សាការីចំនួន66នាក់ក្នុងនោះស្រីចំនួន32នាក់ដែលរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានយល់ព្រមផ្តល់ក្របខ័ណ្ឌជូនក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មគឺស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភាពមិនប្រក្រតីនិងជាការជ្រើសរើសដោយសម្ងាត់តាមរយៈការសូកលួយក្នុងម្នាក់ម្នាក់ចន្លោះពី35,000 ដុល្លារទៅ40,000 ដុល្លារអាមេរិកប្រភពបានបង្ហើបទៀតថាការជ្រើសកម្មសិក្សាការីឲ្យចូលបម្រើការងារក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មឆ្នាំ2023គ្រាន់តែជាការប្រកាសជ្រើសរើសបំផន់ភ្នែកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះប៉ុន្តែនៅក្រៅវាំងននខ្មៅគឺក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មបានកំណត់បេក្ខជនទាំង66នាក់រួចជាស្រេចទៅហើយជាមួយនឹងសំណូកក្នុងម្នាក់ចាប់ពី35,000 ដុល្លារទៅ40,000 ដុល្លារអាមេរិកតើទៅនឹងការចោទប្រកាន់នេះទូរទស្សន៍អនឡាញ TNM ព្យាយាមហៅទូរស័ព្ទសុំការបំភ្លឺពីអៃដាមសុនដារ៉ាវ៉ាន់នាយកខុតកាឡៃនៃក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មប៉ុន្តែដំបូងឡើយទូរស័ព្ទចូលគ្មានអ្នកលើកនៅមួយសន្ទុះក្រោយមកក៏បិទទូរស័ព្ទមិនអាចតាក់ទងបានយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយទូរទស្សន៍អនឡាញ TNM នៅតែរង់ចាំការបំភ្លឺណាមួយពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងឬនាយកខុតកាឡៃរូបនេះគ្រប់ម៉ោងពេលធ្វើការបើយោងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសចេញដោយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មលោកប៉ាន់សូសាស្តីពីការចាត់បញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីកម្មសិក្សាការីឲ្យចូលបម្រើការងារនៅក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2023កាលពីថ្ងៃទី5ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2023បានបញ្ជាក់ថាមន្ត្រីដែលបានជ្រើសរើសទាំង66នាក់នោះកំពុងបម្រើការងារក្រោមរូបភាពចុះកម្មសិក្សាក្នុងប្រភេទក្របខ័ណ្ឌនយោបាយកឋាននៃទីស្តីការក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មនិងមន្ទីរពាណិជ្ជកម្មខេត្តក្រុងមួយចំនួនកម្មសិក្សាការីទាំង66នាក់នោះត្រូវធ្វើកម្មសិក្សារយៈពេល1ឆ្នាំចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2023នេះតទៅដោយមានសិទ្ធិទទួលវិវត្តមូលដ្ឋានតាមប្រភេទក្របខ័ណ្ឌនិងប្រាក់ឧបត្ថម្ភផ្សេងៗតាមគោលការណ៍កំណត់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2023ក្រសួងមុខងារសាធារណៈបានចេញលិខិតអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យក្រសួងស្ថាប័នជាតិធ្វើការជ្រើសរើសមន្ត្រីរាជការស៊ីវិលមន្ត្រីជាប់កិច្ចសន្យាសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2023ដោយផ្អែកតាមការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ប្រមុខរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរថាការជ្រើសរើសក្របខ័ណ្ឌមន្ត្រីរាជការស៊ីវិលទូទាំងប្រទេសត្រូវតែធ្វើឡើងដោយការប្រឡងជ្រើសរើសទៅតាមលក្ខខណ្ឌច្បាប់និងសមត្ថភាពរបស់បេក្ខជនម្នាក់ៗផ្ទុយទៅវិញក្រុមអ្នកខ្លំមើលសង្គមរិះគន់ថានេះមិនមែនជារឿងចម្លែកនោះទេព្រោះករណីពុករលួយជំវិញការជ្រើសរើសមន្ត្រីក្របខ័ណ្ឌតាមក្រសួងស្ថាប័នបាននឹងកំពុងរីករាលដាលគួរឲ្យបារម្ភនៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជាស្ថាប័នក្រសួងមួយចំនួនមិនបានរៀបចំបើកចំហឲ្យមានការប្រឡងជ្រើសរើសក្របខ័ណ្ឌដោយយុត្តិធម៌នោះទេប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីខូចបែជាប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយបំផ្លាញការដឹកនាំរបស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបំផ្លាញធនធានមនុស្សរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិនិងជាការបំផ្លាញថវិកាជាតិយ៉ាងច្រើនសន្ធឹកសន្ធាប់យុវជនម្នាក់បានបង្ហោះសារតាម Facebook Page ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាក្របខ័ណ្ឌបានសរសេរដូចនេះថាខ្ញុំជានិស្សិតច្បាប់ខ្ញុំបាទសូមគោរពថ្លែងជូនដល់ឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃក្រសួងនិងស្ថាប័ននានាទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំសូមអំពាវនាវនិងសូមសំណូមពរដល់អង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយនិងឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃស្ថាប័នរបស់ខ្លួននីមួយៗសូមជួយធ្វើការចាត់វិធានការលើបញ្ហានេះផងចំណែកយុវជនម្នាក់ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាឡៅមុលសរសេរថាបើសិនជាការប្រឡងមន្ត្រីរាជការសុទ្ធតែពុករលួយបែបនេះតើថ្ងៃមុខប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងខ្លាយទៅជាយ៉ាងណាសូមរដ្ឋាភិបាលជួយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះផងចំណែកបេក្ខជនឈ្មោះកញ្ញាឈឹមស្រីនិចបានបញ្ចេញមតិដូចនេះថាបើមិនពុកហើយរលួយទេប្រហែលជាខ្ញុំជាប់ក្របខ័ណ្ឌនគរបាលបាត់ទៅហើយខ្ញុំធ្លាក់នៅត្រឹមបំរុងទាំងដែលខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាខ្ញុំស្ទើរតែ 99% តែខ្ញុំក៏ជឿថាគេយកសមត្ថភាពខ្លះដែរលុះត្រាតែពិន្ទុ 100% ទើបអាចជោគជ័យនឹកឃើញម្ដងម្ដងខ្ញុំឈឺចាប់ជាអ្នកក្រលុយក៏គ្មានខ្សែក៏គ្មានវ៉ក៏គ្មានសួរថាពឹងលើអ្វីបើសមត្ថភាពមានត្រឹម 90% ចុងក្រោយខ្ញុំក៏ខ្លាចជាមនុស្សបាក់ទឹកចិត្តបេក្ខជនម្នាក់ទៀតឈ្មោះអឹមអាតបានសម្ដែងការរីកគុណថាខ្ញុំប្រឡងចូលក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃ2ដងហើយខ្ញុំខំសរសេរយ៉ាងផ្ចិតផ្ចង់តែមិនដែលជាប់បែជាជាប់អ្នកមិនសរសេរសោះទៅវិញត្រង់ចំណុចនេះហើយដែលខ្ញុំគិតថាគេប្រាលុយនៅមានខ្សែអ្នកធំបានជាគេជាប់ចំណែកយុវជនសុភិបវឿនបានបន្តបន្ថែមថាគេប្រឡងជាប់គេថាមិនពុករលួយចំណែកខ្ញុំប្រឡងចូលធ្វើមន្ត្រីសាលាខេត្តអ្នកអង្គុយតុកមុខនិងតុកក្រោយអត់បានមកប្រឡ องตีบนใต้เปย์เชนลัตพอลกีมีนชุมชอบแตงออกกู้รมเล็กพองได้ทากลองบกมันตรีองการสังคมซีเวลบาสมดังการริกลธาเนื้อเปย์ได้อำเภอปุกรลุยการตะริโดดาลในการแต่จะรื้อโจเชิงในกัมพูชีเนี่ยได้รองพอปะปัวปีปัญหานี่คือมีนใต้มันตรีดิจกาได้สมรองนักชีตหนึ่งประชิดประวัติสโลตรองแต่ปนอกตู้ใบยานากระดอยองกระเพียบประชังอำเภอปุกรลุยเอซียูบานในกบงจัดเวทีการซื้อเงินเลือกมันตรีขลุ่ยมูจุมนวลได้แปะป้อนหนึ่งอำเภอปุกรลุยนี่พองได้ยุวชนชุมชนด้านในประเปิดบานมันเจนมันเตะระบกลุ่นดูชนท้ามันแมนแตงออตีแต่ขยมทุลบจูบตัวมีนเตะตามดมไหลปีป้อนประมีร้อยดอลลาร์ก็มีนประมุยป้อนดอลลาร์ก็มีนประมีป้อนดอลลาร์ก็มีนมุยเทียดเกี่ยวกับดักเปียทเวอร์ปุลีเดือดจีแดนมาจอบเกี่ยวกับปีป้อนประมีร้อยปีมุนแต่เอลือเกี่ยดมลาอุดอลเตอร์เชียงใบป้อนดอลลาร์โดยเกี่ยวกับมุยป้อนดอลลาร์มุนหากขยมมันตกชัดขยมกบาลสมดอกเพียวเวงจมุยคลีได้ได้อยู่ไปจนชัวปาลีอิงบานบางไฮในการยุคคืนท่าในเยรูมจอบโดยสมัติพิบก็มีนจอบโดยปราศัยก็มีนจอบโดยปราลุยก็มีนกลมในเยธาอัดเมียนุครั้นแต่ท่ารถทับิบาเมียนกบนายตำรวจซีจิมรือปีมุยอนัตเตอร์มุยอนัตเตอร์มันตรัยเคิลโคดมุยจมนุนและอินเซอร์เฮนซีลุยปลุกคลายออกดำในตู้เนตีบัดตามสกิริชูนดำนังระบอกกระซูงบกเงียสาธารณะขนมชนามปีปอนมาเผยใบนี้ริรถทับิบาลกัมพูชีประกาศเชิญเรือมันตรัยริชกาบันไทม์เจ็ดประเมินเนี่ยดำใบบมราการเงียในตามกระซูงนักสถาบันเนี่ยขนมนุรูเมียนตีสิกาคณะรัฐมนตรีกระซูงนังรัฐเลขาธิการทานแตงมาเผยใบคณะกรรมการเชียร์ประชังอำเภอเพรวกรรมองค์เพียบประชังอำเภอปกรลุยนังกรมประชาอภิวัตกัมพูชีการเชิญเรือมันตรัยขังเลือใบใจเจียดดับบุยประเภทคือมันตรัยริชกาซีเวลมันตรัยจบกิจสัญญาครูบุรีนจบกิจสัญญารวมกลายประปอนครูบงเรียนจำแนกดังตูตือหนึ่งครูบงเรียนจบกิจสัญญาภายในพุทธกะได้มีจำนวนสรุปบุญเหมือนประบุญปอนประใบร้อยแปดสับประมวยเนี่ย
มาชื่อกบาลจัง
โบเดนมิกบำบัดชื่อกบาลอย่างชับโลหะ
ปอเดนมิกบำบัดชื่อกบาลปอลปอลปอลปอเดนมิก
บำบัดชื่อกบาลโรคประกังชับโลหะหนึ่งประสิทธิภาพบู